Hello, this is Sewell Johnson back on 49 News in Kansas, Rainbow City. I'm here with random person. I don't know her name. Miss, can you tell me about what's going on? What happened?
So this twister came into Kansas, and I had to grab my dog Toto, and I didn't make it in time.
Okay. Can you tell me how these things are formed? Tornadoes are also called tornadoes.
I don't know how tortillas are made.
So what they actually are is a tornado is a mobile destructive vortex, a very rotating wind thing about.
Basically, it's just a funnel destruction, and they mostly happen in the grasslands and prairies of Central America and Europe. And what happens is a cold and a warm front meet, and they create a vortex.
Tornadoes being are mostly badgers, black-footed ferrets, bison, black-tailed jackrabbits, coyotes, and
some of the best ways to stay safe during a tornado is always having a plan, like going to a basement or like the places that the public provides for you, like a storm shelter, you know? Yeah. And then you should also know your environment and where you live, because like in Florida, you're not going to have near as many tornadoes as you are in Kansas. So you should like be aware of that stuff. And then we're going to close this whole thing out with an acronym I myself have prepared. It's STORM. S, safety, from T, tornadoes, equals O, zero casualties, R, really, in between M and R, you shouldn't be mesmerized. Remember that. End it, end it, end my.